Lab student, see you again with Ibu Erta. So today we going to play the rhythm again using a spoon. Yes. Okay. Do you still remember the song about Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick? Remember? And then do you still remember the rhythm? Yeah. The rhythm is when Ibu Erta play 1, 2, and then you answer with 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Good. How about senyum anak ceria? Do you still remember the rhythm? Yes. Ibu Erta play 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you answer with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you answer with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. So today we're going to play 2 songs with a different rhythm. Are you ready? Let's go to Miss Polly first, okay? Okay, prepare for your spoon. Where is your spoon? Got it? Yes, let's play. Miss Polly first, okay? 2 times and then you 3 times. 4. How many times should I play? Yes, 4. And then you will answer with 5, okay? Wait, senyum anak ceria, where are you? Oh, I'm still looking for the senyum anak ceria. Ah, this one, senyum anak ceria. Are you ready? Ibu Erta will play 4, right? And you will answer with 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 times, Ibu Erta will answer with 5 times. Are you ready? Okay, you first.